need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. He's too dangerous. Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien! Damien, what are you doing? Son of a bitch played me, and I let him. What's he doing at Nikki's? No, he won't hurt me. I'll kill him if he touches him. No, he has to know that. No, he's trying to draw me there. He wants me to work with him. Find the guys who attacked us? Fuck that. I need to take him down. I'm coming!
No. 6 years old. It's tragic.
Where are they?
Such a waste. All of this, it's such a waste. You know, the real tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where?
That's not how it works. You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Stop and think. You fuck around and she is dead. This isn't how I wanted it. Where we are. If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. That points to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Nikki. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax. I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki. Alright, that's bought me time. Make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Train's leaving! Shit! Alright, get to the next station. Go! Go!
Hey! We need some extra bodies here!
Got it!
Thanks a lot, you know?
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax, talk to me. All right. We're gonna find your mom.
Dr. Mendez speaking?
Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. This is good, Jax. It's good.
Sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Yeah, it's been a rough week.
She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff, and I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great. Thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. We're gonna cause some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train arriving shortly. Northbound train arriving shortly.
Port authorities have confiscated a shipping container loaded with military-grade weapons worth millions of dollars. The shipment came from Central Europe. Just how it got into the country isn't clear. Police say this is part of a larger sting operation, but wouldn't elaborate.
I hear Blue. Easy on the horn.
Unusual graffiti has appeared throughout the city, and our own tech expert at WKZ speculates they are QR codes designed to deliver unique content to the...
I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Please go away.
Hello?
What can I get you?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Pretty nice stuff, huh?
Go away.
Now that's a good get.
Racine's in Brandon Docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
What the hell's happening here?
What up, weirdo?
Hey, girl, what's up?
What do you want?
Hey, girl, where you going?
Hello.
Oh, you trying to play me, huh? You gonna play me a little bit.
Stop following
me, sir. You'll be back. You'll be back. Check it out, dude. See?
Circling right around. Check it out. She know what's up. She's shocked.
Somebody call maintenance. Who's there? Okay, all right.
Thank you.
Suspicious object sighted. Going to investigate.
Search over there. Looks clear. I'm heading that way. I got nothing. Check over there.
Huh?
We'll check somewhere else.
There's nothing here. Moving on.
Here we go. You got this, guys. Are you serious? $10 million a year and you can't catch a fucking ball? Kill yourselves, you pieces of shit.
CDOS recording your every waking moment. Public has no idea.
Does he get parole even?
No. What the fuck, right? He stole a fucking game console and a bunch of games. He didn't hurt nobody.
You said the owner was home.
He hit him with the gun. He didn't shoot the dude. He used the gun and hit him. That ain't the same thing. That ain't 5 years worth.
Thank you.
blackout of 2003 was a warning. Critical city infrastructure needs to reside in a demilitarized zone. 11 people died because the city gave away its control. A hacker demonstrated a flaw in the power grid. Hacker Raymond Kenny is a hero, not a villain. Chicago's CTOS is vulnerable. Citizens are vulnerable. Take back control.
Get your foodie map here. Meet celebrity chefs, learn to cook, sample some great food. Get your maps here. Would you like one? Hey, how about you? Who's hungry?
I know I am.
Climate change is real, and it's here in Chicago. You think our sweltering summers are a fluke? Oh, no, no, no. Help the environment. Help Chicago. Take the pledge. Chicago Food Festival. Get your foodie map here. Meet celebrity chefs, learn to cook, sample some great food. Get your maps here. Would you like one?
Okay, it's ready for you. Hey, how's that for fast?